comes a time for each and every one of us to look at ourselves in the mirror and wonder about our contribution to society. The truth is, every living creature has its own value and provides the world with a gift. But one gift can be more relevant than the other. When the wheel was invented, it became the beginning of our modern infrastructure. And when the lamp came, it drove darkness away. We made sure that nature would provide our kind in all facets of life. When we found out how to create fuel and plastic, we covered the surface of the earth with our polluting machines. And so, we made an end to the long times of harmony between man and nature. But mankind would not be its true self if it was not constantly in search of solutions. And suddenly, one day in the year 1838, we gave birth to the solar cell. In the future, it will be possible to turn the mighty power of the sun into our own modern energy. After that, with the introduction of the windmill, we started an era in which we tried to rebuild our relation with the earth. All these progressions have taken us on a journey in which we went from nature to industry, we finally end with nature again. A life circle that was forced by man, who dared to make a difference in this world. Their gifts to this planet were of great importance, and their legacy goes on so that we, on our turn, can make a difference as well. Perhaps you can change the world with your idea. And as time goes by, and your words of joy and pain will be nothing more than stories for your offspring, your ideas will still be remembered.